definitely wounded this guy.
Good. I hope I broke his fucking nose. I at least gave him a fat lip.
At lunch, Rudy said he'd hurt his lip that morning.
What's with your lip? Did they catch you with a right hook? She can be pretty protective with the remote.
I had a little workshop accident this morning.
He was lying and I was too distracted to care. But he's got my full attention now.